All right. Workout number two. Number two, we've got a pretty standard kind of CrossFit workout. Starts with 1,000 meter run buy-in, right? And then you do 18, 16, 12, 8, 6, 2, right? Of hang squat cleans and renegade rows. So start with the run, 1,000 meters. If you don't have a distance marked out or you don't know, you don't want to deal with any of that, pick something that you can run in 7 to 10 minutes. For sure at a moderate pace, right? Obviously, a lot of you guys, some of you guys ran 7 minute miles. You can run 1,000 meters easily in 7 minutes, and that's what you want. You want something that you move, but you come in ready to work. This should not be an all out effort to finish it in 7 minutes, right? So something that's 7 to 10 minutes, or six to 10 would be even fine too. You can use cardio machines or a bike. Same time frame we're looking, 6 to 10 minutes as desired, right? Whatever works best for you. Also, farmer's walk or step-ups, right? So if you can't run, don't have a bike, don't have cardio equipment, don't want to deal with any of that, 6 to 7 minutes of step-ups or a farmer's walk that's about the same duration. Do not make the mistake, though, of walking out 4 minutes with a farmer's walk and think you're going to get back in four. It's usually about double the length if you use heavier dumbbells. If you use light dumbbells, it's probably fine. But it usually, if you're using something that's even moderately heavy, the way out is about twice as fast as the way back in. So keep that in mind. Maybe do some smaller laps so you don't get stuck, you know, 500 yards out and only be able to go 50 yards at a time. That's not our goal. Now, once we get back in, hang squat cleans. Obviously, we're looking dumbbells or barbells are the best way to do it. This needs to be something that's light. If you don't have the option of doing something that's light, because you only have one option, totally fine, right? Cut the reps back, maybe do half, or just settle in for a really long, sloggy workout. It won't be the same. If you're doing something heavy and you're trying to do all the reps, it'll just be basically how much squatting pain can you endure. It would be better to cut the reps back, but if you got nothing to do, that's fine too. If you've got a kettlebell, it's gonna be that kettlebell swing to goblet squat, video attached. We've done those once or twice. They're not super complicated. Pretty much works the same kind of movement for sure. Renegade rows, check the video out. They're really only done well with dumbbells. You can try it with a kettlebell. It's not real easy. But videos attached for those. If you have a barbell or you only have a kettlebell and the kettlebell won't work for you, bent rows is totally fine. That would be your better option. A lot of you guys have dumbbells though, so I felt like we could include that. For sure. So check out the videos. Videos are all up. Follow the links. If you got questions, let me know. Good luck.